This video will show you how easy it is to add the Intermatic T1564042A Fireman Switch to your T100 Series Timer. This is used for pool and spa applications to shut your heater off before the pump turns off, so that it has time to cool down before the water stops flowing. Before installation, it is important to disconnect all power at the source. Turn the timer switch to the off position. Now, attach the fireman switch to the timer using the screw holes found near the bottom right of the timer dial. Connect the fireman switch wires from the heater to the two wires on the fireman switch. Now, when the timer turns off, the heater will shut down before the pump stops so that the heater can cool down. And you're done! That's how easy it is to add the Intermatic T1564042A Fireman Switch to your T100 Series Timer. And if you have any questions or need help at any step in the process, you can call or email technical support at the contact information listed on the screen. And be sure to check out our other videos on YouTube or visit our webpage for more tutorials.